Do not fear, he will guide you, he will keep you safe and sound. He has promised to never leave you or forsake you. Yes, his word is true, God is good all the time. Put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good, yes he is, all the time. And through the darkest nights, his light, God is good, he's so good. Say God is good, yes he's so good. God is good, he's so good, all the time. I wanna honor the set man of this house, Pastor Larry. Thank you so much for the privilege. The leadership of the House on the Rock was hardcore. Thank you so much for having me. Sir, I'm coming to Joss. Thank you so much. Such a privilege to see you again. And to the Metropolitan, Pastor Paul Adeforasin, and say thank you. This day, 4 years ago, right before the pandemic, I woke up in the morning and something was wrong. If you know me, I will not be silent about my testimony. I knew something was wrong. I had a headache before, the night before. Went to the hospital. They said it was malaria-induced migraine. They gave me painkillers. I bought pizza and cold stone ice cream, ate it, took my drug and slept. Woke up the next morning, something was wrong. I had a stroke in my sleep. And I was paralyzed on one side. I am not telling you African magic. I am telling you that I am a product of grace and mercy. I stood there. There was a particular night. I was in so much pain. Long story short, I said, God, it is done. I can't do this again. I sing as a lifestyle. I worship as a lifestyle. I travel and I minister. And if you feel like this is the way you will punish me because I did something I can't remember I did, maybe I remember I did. You could have used malaria to correct me, but you chose a stroke. And now I can't speak anymore. I can't eat food. You put food in my mouth, it falls out. I can't go to the restroom by myself. I'm looking at a cup. I can't pick it by myself. I can't walk by myself. And one night I was there. Nobody, there was nobody to take me to the restroom. And I peed on myself. And that's why I said, God, it's enough. I can't live like this. This is not the life you promised me. I can't. I remember my mom the next day was streaming a service. It was a Sunday morning and I was watching people. And the worship leader was saying, lift your hands and worship. And people were looking at him. And that's the day I said, I will never be a worship leader anymore. I will worship God. And anybody who knows what God is will join me and worship. And this morning, if you know that God is real, take your posture of your worship. Don't stand, don't sit, don't lie, but just give God the worship that he deserves, because truly he has been good to you. You don't know like I know what he's done for me. I will not wait for a donkey to speak to me. I will not wait to get in trouble before I remember that this God deserves my worship. Now unto the Lamb upon the throne we raise the sound. We raise the sound. Hey. From every nation. Sing. Hallelujah. 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 Hey. Now unto the Lamb upon the throne. Yes, we do. Give him your sound.
giving you sound, giving you sound. Oh, from every nation, drive it up. We sing out.
I'm not afraid to die. tremble. The Lord will reign and let fear tremble. The Lord will reign and let fear tremble. The Lord will reign and let fear tremble.
What he's done. Let me hear you say, you don't know, like I know, what he's done for me, what he's done for me. I can tell you about it, you don't know, like I know, what he's done for me. What he's done for me. That's why I'm singing. My praise will never be enough. My worship is more than just a song. It makes sense now, right? You love me more than I deserve. More than I deserve. I'll praise you through the ends and days. I'll raise you, I'll sing and shout your name. 'Cause you love me more than I.